What is going on, guys? Welcome to the 150 subscriber special. As always, it's an hour, and I'm going to be doing this one a little differently, mainly because I'm not recording at home. I am recording at COD, the college. It's my third semester here. I'm going for my certificate for my computer graphics and graphic design, and it's pretty awesome. Like I said, it's my third semester here, and it is, again, pretty amazing. So, I got a whole hour to do stuff. Why not show you around the college? I tell you, it's bloody hot here, I'm not gonna lie. Probably like over 100 degrees. Yes, I did say bloody hot. I like using British terminology. Why not? Also, it's awesome. Yes, the Brits are awesome. I know a few. So, despite it being hot, it is a really nice day out. A really nice day. I know where I could take you guys. You guys remember my friend Matthew, right? He's, I talked to him over at the library, and we sat at the table and talked. It's on one of my videos. You remember him, right? Well, I could take you to an area that we went to. That's the problem. This campus is so big. Where do I start? You know? I guess I'm just gonna walk around. Walking's good for you, why not? Oh, I opened my bag here. Sprite. There's a nice place to sit down and stuff. I'm covering the lens there. Actually, I want to show you this real quick. Look at that. Just the sunlight streaming from the trees, streaming through the leaves and stuff. That is a beautiful sight right there. Good picture. Except it's not a picture, it's a video. Here's a good place to sit. I said it once, I'll say it again. Videos are better than pictures, because pictures you get... Well, a video is kind of like a bunch of pictures put together, so it's kind of like moving pictures with sounds, and it's video, so it's pretty awesome. I might want to go inside later. Dang hot out here. Oh yeah. I was going to tell you. Went down the wrong pipe there. I was going to tell you guys why I started YouTube. Let me finish this right first. Oh no, I'm covering the camera again. So, why I started YouTube? I started YouTube for fun. That's it. Just plain, simple fun. I know you can enable monetization and start receiving money, but I'm not going to do that yet. I may do that in the future, but not now. Actually, I might not do it at all. I just might do this for fun. Let me tell you guys something about monetization for videos. When you enable monetization for videos, advertisements. Yep. Advertisements. And some of them you can't skip. Like, and you just have to sit through them and watch them and wait for the video to load and stuff, but I don't want to put you guys through that. I want to make sure that you guys enjoy my videos without ads in between. Some videos you see have the ads, like, not at the beginning, not at the end, but in the middle of the video. Seriously, you're watching something, and you're really enjoying it, and then suddenly an ad pops up right when you get to the good parts. And you're just like, ah, no! And then if it's unskippable, you have to sit through it and stuff. Let me tell you guys something. I once got a minute-long advertisement that I could not skip. Now, yep, I did. I got a minute-long ad that I couldn't skip. Thankfully, there's a refresh button, so that was kind of like a skip button there. Look at that. Payphone still here? Still works. Oh, it is hot out here. I'm gonna get some water. I will put this iPad. Can I stay there? Yeah, it will. So, I'll leave the iPad there because, it is bloody hot out. I am going to get in the water with my debit card in my wallet. I showed you the wallet, not the actual debit card. It's a pretty nice wallet, actually. It's leather. It's got flaps to it. It's nice. So, yeah, I'm going to get a water, and then I'll be back. I'm back, and I got a water. Don't want to drop it or anything. Put that bit in my back in my pocket. Grab the water, grab my iPad. And we're good to go. Got water. What's nice about those vending machines right there, it's got a, I can show you. It's got a little, credit card thing you can swipe. And instead of using cash, you use your credit card or debit card. I just use my debit card. Speaking of cards, I don't think I'll ever switch to a credit card. I think I'm just going to stick to my debit card. Debit cards are awesome. They're really cool. I'm going to go inside somewhere because it is hot out. It is really hot out. So, let's do that. Oof. See, that's the thing about living in California. It's really hot. Some parts anyways, not all parts. It is pretty cool. I would show you guys the basement again, but I can't get down there. All right. You guys want to know a fun fact? That classroom right there is a classroom that I first set foot in. I was the first one to step into that classroom because it was under construction. I asked the guys if I could, stand near the entrance in the, just right by the entrance, not going any further. And I did. And the classroom at that time didn't have any carpets. It just had a, concrete floor, and then I stepped on it. It wasn't wet concrete, it was dry concrete, so I stepped on it. I was the first one to step into that classroom, and it was amazing. I've been holding up that iPad for a long time. Woo! 12 minutes. It's not too long, but still. Oh, blimey, it feels so much better in here than it does outside. So let me tell you guys something. Recording these hour-long videos is not an easy process. I remember the first time recording a 150 subscriber special video. It cut off on me on the 47-minute mark. So then I had to record another one, and that one stopped at about 15 minutes, so I had to delete both of those videos to make room for the one that I'm recording now. And also I had to delete some of the vlogs on my iPad because I don't keep my vlogs on my iPad. They're all up on YouTube, so I can just watch them all on YouTube and stuff. There's a woman who just walked past the windows out there. She had an umbrella out. Fully extended umbrella. You don't use umbrellas to protect you from the sun, silly. You use parasols. Yep. Parasols. I think I had a parasol once. No, wait. I did. Never mind. Thought I did. And of course, I've got my 50,000 milliamp hour power bank with me to charge my iPad, and it works great. It's still got, where's the power button on this thing? There it is. Four dots. And it was able to charge my iPad from 26% to 100%, and it's still got a full charge. I wish I would have brought my phone charging cable with me, because look at the percentage of that. 36. I'll be okay. I don't use my phone much. I don't use it much at all. I keep it clipped to my side here. Keep it clipped to my side here. It's pretty useful instead of just carrying it around with me. So I just have it clipped to my side. Hold on, 1 minute. I'm actually gonna put my iPad here. Well, I put my bag on. Hello. Oh. Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
What's to do? What's to do? I haven't even hit the 25-minute mark. I guess I can show you around the college, just like how I showed you around the cruise ship on my 100 subscriber special. And it was an interesting video to upload because I couldn't upload it from directly from my iPad. The file was too large, so I had to upload it from my computer with the Ethernet connection. However, I did want to start off fresh with that computer, so I tried restoring it to factory settings, and I did that, and now it needs an Apple ID. It won't accept my Apple ID. I guess it needs my old teacher's Apple ID. Huh. Might ask, I don't know. Oh boy.
Hi, Zach.
Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
That's good.
The thing about, this college is that some people come from Palm Springs High School. So
I said cold wiener.
The thing about this college is that people come here from Palm Springs High School and they know me from the show a segment called Zach Attack. And just really get back into doing that for the channel. There's a lot of stuff going on with that guy. What was his name? Gene Wilder. He died at 83. He was known for his role as Willy Wonka in the original movie, Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. I have not watched that yet. I only know that he played Willy Wonka. I never watched it. Nope, never watched that movie at all. Not once. I would like to. Maybe I'll download it or something, I don't know. I'm out here in the blistering heats. Well, I'm shaded by the ceiling, but soon I'll be walking out into the blistering heat like now. And it is really hot out here. Really, really, really hot. Oof. So, I don't know where I'm going. I know I'm going somewhere. I just don't know where I'm going. I need to check the time. Because, hold on, let me sit down at this bench over here. 12:05. Ah, cool. My book is ready for pickup. I guess I can do that. I can do that while I'm waiting. Well, not waiting. Recording? I don't know. But hey, my book is ready for pickup, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna pick it up. Hello. Oof. That's my bag hitting the back of my legs. Does that often. Oof. I think after I pick up my book, I'm gonna just wait in the main building because it is really cool in there. It's cooler in the other building, but and we'll see that tree branch there. It's really cool in the other building, but I'm gonna wait in the main building. Hello.
Hey.
I like saying hi to people. You know, saying hello. Just because I want to, you know? Just because it's a great way of making new friends. Speaking of friends, I have so many. I barely remember them all. See, that's the thing. When I was in high school filming Zacatecs and whatnot, I was popular. From my freshman year all the way to my senior year, everyone knew me. I wasn't even allowed to go in the front of the line at lunch. And the line got long, and no one even better than I, as I went in front of them because I was popular and stuff. Whew! Yeah, it has got to be more than 100 degrees out right now. I wish I had my little radio with me. I have a radio that's, well, it's more of a walkie-talkie. Thank you. It's a Baofeng UV-5 radio. And, it's pretty cool. It is so much cooler in here. Whew. You can even see me sweating on camera. It's pretty cool. And when I say pretty cool, I mean it's pretty cool to be in here. Mainly because of the temperature difference. Oh my goodness. So relaxing in here. Excuse me.
Oh, shit, my bad.
Sorry about that. All right.
Have to wait in the line.
Hi, Gina.
Hey, Zach. How are you, sweetie?
Good. I'm doing good. How are you?
Good.
I'm here to pick up my book. My dad texted me and said my book's ready to be picked up. You want to see the receipt and everything?
No, that's okay, Zach. You go back there. See? Here, turn around.
Yeah?
Here, look, Zach. Look up on the wall.
Yeah?
Online orders. Everything is picked up back there.
Okay.
And there's a big thing of candy. Go get yourself some candy.
Candy, yum.
Me too.
I'm gonna get some candy. I mean, the book's more important, but I'm gonna
Excuse me.
Sorry about that. Excuse me.
Sorry.
No problem. Sorry. All right.
It was just easier than grabbing the tag every time.
Hello. I'm here to pick up my book.
Is this an online order or a
pre-order? Pre-order, I think. I have the receipt here. Hold on.
Wonderful.
You want to get them or you want me to
get
them?
Sure. Absolutely.
I have it in my bag somewhere.
Was it one that you did a slip like this and you paid for it at the register?
Pink slip.
Yeah, okay. You can just tell me your last name, huh?
Rodriguez?
Okay, and it's an art book, it looks like? Okay, you hold on to that.
Thank you.
Sure.
Hello.
No, I pay for them online. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. Order number
2. Your room needs a refresh. Enter the dorm on Fleet Sweepstakes for your chance to win a $2,500 makeover for your space from Pottery Barn Dorm. Will you win one of our other smaller prizes from Pottery Barn Dorm and a Wake chocolate? Or will you be the lucky grand prize winner? You won't know unless you enter. So visit dormonfleetsweepstakes.com for contest rules and regulations. The Dorm on Fleet Sweepstakes, sponsored by Pottery Barn Dorm and a Wake chocolate. Enter today.
Let me check.
take a while, but I can wait. I am real good at waiting. I'm real good.
I'm sorry, Mr. Rodriguez. Can I see your slip again?
My slip?
Yeah. I can't find it.
Yeah, sure. Do you see?
Yeah.
Sorry about that. Here you go.
She told me didn't specify what it was.
Yes, and they called you. Staff,
right? Yeah.
Okay. Oh, Mark and Roger. Yeah, it's probably.
I'll take this with me.
All right. Mr. Rodriguez.
So then I'm gonna have some.
I like the ring to that, but I prefer Zach.
Now I'm cooking with gas.
It's probably somewhere in there.
It probably is. That's my guess because it's Rodriguez.
There should be a
Rodriguez. Yeah, it's an art book. I'm just not seeing.
Did your first name Zachary?
Yep.
There it is.
Yep.
Right, and I just need a signature from you.
All right, 1 minute.
Keep this, right?
Okay.
He keeps the receipt.
Yep. Okay. I keep this
stuff, right? You keep the receipt copy.
Don't carry all those at once. Yeah, I'm gonna staple this for you.
Okay.
So you have it.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think it'll be a little better.
Earth, portrait of a planet.
That's yours.
All right.
And that's yours. And if you'll just sign right there.
Of course.
Wow, we're so popular right now. Look at how fun this is in here.
I know, right?
Wow. I'll just slip that in there for you.
I don't think.
What book are you looking for?
The little sequel
okay.
For English.
I can pre-order it for you. We're expecting it in later on, no, but we still haven't gotten the truck.
What's today?
Today's the August the 30th. So if you'd like to do it, if you're going to purchase these books now.
Or no. Yeah, I was kind of wondering if I could do it with my FAFSA.
Yes.
Awesome.
Thank you, Mr. Rodriguez. Don't forget this, okay?
Okay.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Have a wonderful day.
You too.
It's coming.
Excuse me.
Sorry. When would you guys have
them? Probably later.
I got my book. Yay. Excuse me. You're welcome. There's a lot of people in here. Wow. Step outside while I do this. Put my book in my bag. So. Old Men Fundamentals, by the way. Ah. There we go. I got it. Yeah, I'm taking an art class. It's like a prerequisite to graphic design. Oh, I am just going to stay in here because it is cool in here. Whew. Student planner? Nah. I don't need a student planner. Look, Wanu. Wanu's a bit low. It's not coming out with enough force. So let me tell you guys about my day in class. We started class, and then we got introductions and stuff out of the way, and that's what we did. We did one assignment, which was the nameplate assignment, and it's pretty cool. We had to put our names down on stuff. We did it in Photoshop. And, I'm pretty good with Photoshop now. I know how to use the clone stamp tool. So that's good. Pretty cool. Really cool in here. What time is it? Now, these hour-long videos are long, but they're fun to make. They really are. I like watching just my past vlogs, And I also did an hour-long vlog, although I didn't mean to, on that Finno disassembly. I didn't know it would take that long. But I got all the circuit boards out of it, so that's good. It is... What day is it today? It is... Tuesday. You know, when I'm going through hallways, let me put my bag on real quick. Stuff. So when I'm walking in hallways, I walk on the left of the hallways. So that's just me. I'm very British that way. What's that? Oh, a little red mark right there, huh? I'm not worried about that. Let's go upstairs. But I'm not gonna take the stairs. Excuse me. I am going to take a lift. Because I like the lift more than I do the stairs. Excuse me. Oh. How conveniently convenient. Lift door opens right on time as I approach it. this lift later. I don't know. It's sunny outside. Show you this place. Yep, that's my college. It is really nice. It's really cool. Really nice. Really amazing. Again, it's on my head. I love it. I love it so much. It's college and everything. It's nice. It doesn't have game design though, which is why I wish. Oh. Okay. She's talking to someone else, but I can't be around negativity, which includes profanity and whatnot. She was saying the F word over and over again. Oh my goodness. Well, there goes my profanity record for this channel. Actually, no, that doesn't count. I'd have to say some profanity and bad words. I'm not that kind of guy. Not that kind of guy at all. I'm just gonna stay in the lift for a while and vlog more stuff. Yeah, I am not the kind of guy who says profanity. I don't say the F word. I don't say the S word. I don't say the N word. Gosh, no, I would never say that. Yeah, I don't like profanity. Isn't that a good picture? A good side and everything? But again, you could take a screenshot of it. And be going like that. And we're going down. Which means I have to go out. Soon. Right now, actually. Maybe. Yep.
Are you coming out?
Yeah, I'm coming out. Oh my goodness. Melissa. Hi, Melissa.
Hi.
Good. It's me, Zach. Good.
Good.
It's going real good.
Good.
How's Zappa doing?
He's doing good.
Good. He's still cute. Anyway, see you later. She's pretty cool. Oh. Ah. All right. I don't remember this being there. Oh well. Hello. I'm debating with myself whether to stay inside or stay outside. If I stay outside and go on under those benches there, I'm gonna fly in this heat. Oh, actually, there are windows here. I can just look outside. Oops, sorry about that.
Sorry.
Excuse me.
Yeah, that's a nice place. I can see the road now, I can see when the bus is coming, and I'm inside. Hello. So I'm just gonna wait here. Wait for my bus. Stop. Actually, no. Good luck. I'm gonna wait over here. I can see more that way. Although, can't really see that much. Everyone's taking chairs. I don't want to take a chair away from someone. You know what? I'm going to wait here outside. I'm in the shade, so not too hot. Plus, if I get too hot, I have my water. I have to be careful here not to hit the stop button. Occasionally, I would hit the stop button with my arm. Occasionally. And on a video like this, I'd have to start all over from the beginning. It's not too frustrating. It just takes time to make a video like this. I hope my iPad has enough space for this. Ah. Good news, we're almost at the 50-minute mark. Yeah, there's no doubt I'm gonna sweat out here, but no biggie, no big deal. You know, I walked around this campus so many times last semester. There's a spider over there. Whew! Hello. Good. All right.
So. It is 12:34 right now. I'm outside waiting for my bus. Clip my phone back to my love it out here. It's pretty amazing. I love it out here in the college and stuff. I could live here. I could. I'm not going to though. Who would want to live at an educational place? It's like living in high school. Yeah. I don't want to do that. Let me check the weather real quick.
He doesn't want to graduate?
I don't know. Oh yeah, I have a Pokemon card hiding in my, well not hiding. I know it's there. It's, Lapras Pokemon card. It's, Lapras is my favorite Pokemon. My all-time favorite Pokemon. Oh yeah, let me check the weather real quick. And 25 degrees. Huh. Well, that's not too bad. When I say degrees, I mean, it's in, Celsius, so 25 degrees Celsius is, in my range, actually. It's, if it's 25 degrees, I wonder, does it feel hotter? I don't know, maybe it's something wrong with the app. I don't know. See, that's why I prefer to listen to my radio. Because my radio, it's, I listen to the, National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration's, National Weather Service, and that keeps me updated on the weather for my area, but also other areas surrounding my area, so that's good. It tells everything in Riverside County, which is my area. And, yep. So if the last few remaining minutes of this vlog is boring, I'm just deciding to relax and stuff. You know, take it easy. I would play a game on my iPad, but I'm recording something right now. And that is my 150 subscribers special. I'll be able to upload that to YouTube for you all to see. Oh, he's playing some tunes. Pretty sweet tunes, too. I want to say that's rock right there. I love rock music. I love that kind of music that's just, that goes all out on the electric guitar. I love that kind of music. Yeah. For a minute there, I thought it said 56 seconds. But no, it's 56 minutes I've been recording. Yeah. Almost an hour. Almost. The reason why I'm staying here and I'm not moving is that I'm waiting for my bus. Should be coming any minute. Let's see what the time frame is. The time frame is 12:40 to 1:20. And what do you know, it's 12:40 right now. So now I really have to stay here. And it's not that hot once you get used to it, you know? Not that hot at all. So, what are you guys up to? I'm just waiting. So for the 200 subscriber special, I'm going to be doing something, I'm going to be streaming for the first time. Yay. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to be able to stream on YouTube. I have the capacity to stream, and that's what I'm going to be doing for the 200 subscriber special, is that I am going to stream and have some interaction with you guys. You guys can ask me stuff. Yeah, it'll be fun. I've never streamed before, so it's gonna be interesting for me. Really interesting. All right. 1 minute left. And I might record some extra stuff once we hit the hour mark. I don't know. Boom, an hour. I've been recording for one whole hour. I have accomplished something today. Pretty cool. Yep. It's pretty cool recording for an hour. I get to put my iPad up here.
you get to see what's going on in my life and stuff for one whole hour, and it's pretty cool. Pretty cool indeed. So, anyways, guys, until next time, this is Zach out.